This is transcription, which happens in the nucleus, where RNA polymerase takes a DNA strand and splits it into two single strands, which is zipping that. Yep. RNA polymerase then takes the one strand of DNA and uses the nitrogen space of the messenger RNA to create a strand of messenger RNA.